Good morning, Central Tiberias. Today is Friday, April 24th, 2020. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For all current Central Tiberias students, if you have not had your parents do so already, please have them complete the bus ridership survey for the next school year. The easiest way to access the digital survey is through the main Central Tiberias High School webpage. Scroll down until you find the link section on the right, and the first link listed is the CCHS 2020-2021 bus ridership form. We are asking all students to complete. This does include students not requesting buses, all seniors, and students who will be attending a different high school. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Platek at andrew.platek@cabarrus.k12.nc.us.
Good morning, Central Tiberias at home. I hope you guys are staying home and staying safe. Today, I'm going to be showing you some quarantine-themed outfits. After this. Those were just a few of my quarantine-themed outfits. Now, I challenge you, yes you, to dress up and show us how you bum it out at home. You could submit a Zoom outfit where you dress formally, half waist up, and then cozily waist down. Or you could submit a full quarantine outfit, dress cozy, keep it school appropriate. See you next time.
Talent show will be hosted online this year, and we will be using an online platform for submissions. We will be sending out information about the submission process very soon. But in the meantime, practice your talent and figure out how and where you will be recording. Submissions should be 3 minutes or less, and they may include groups of people if they live in your immediate household. The complete rules can be found on the announcements website, and all submissions should comply.
Nurse Mizell would like all students to continue to be vigilant in washing hands, wearing masks when going into the public, staying home, and only going out if necessary so that we can beat this thing.
Seniors, let's honor you. On the Class of 2020 Senior Slideshow, submit your picture, your after high school decision, and your favorite memories of high school to Mrs. Small. You can send it through email or use the slideshow Instagram. At CCHS 2020 Time Capsule.
Don't forget to take the Senior Exit Survey by May 1st. You can find the link at the top of the school's homepage.
Hey, is your club doing anything cool right now? Take pictures of your club members at home doing their thing, and let's keep the club community alive at Central Tiberias all the way through the end of the school year. Go Vikes! Did you know that the school nutrition program in Cabarrus County Schools are providing free bagged lunches to all kids age 1 through 18? You can pick up lunch at any of the drop-off location times listed on the school website. Lunch bags also include breakfast items for the next day.
The SAT word of the day is
affable, which means being friendly and easy to talk to. Synonyms include nice or pleasant. Rosa was the most liked person at her job because she was affable.
Let's see what Friday's joke of the day is.
What do fish listen to on the internet? Codcast.
Thank you for watching and have a great day.